There were a few variables we didn't account for.
Variables that cost me nearly 3/4 of my income and 13 of my best men?
We weren't the only ones there. Somebody knew. They got the jump on us.
So now I have a security issue as well.
We don't know that for sure.
No, we don't.
Look, there's no shortage of people who wouldn't love to get the intel on the Russians. We don't know if the breach was on our part.
Well, what do we know, Mark? Because the way I see it, there was a leak. And either it was your team or you failed to catch it. Now tell me which of the ways you fucked up.
Okay, there were security cameras. We got exposed. It's only a matter of time before they come for us. They'll trace it back to you. I'm sorry, but we got kids. Look, I can't go to jail.
You got kids. A reason to live. A reason to get out of this alive.
Who knows you're meeting with me?
No one.
What did you